Palestinian chief negotiator Saeb Erekat is being treated in an Israeli hospital for coronavirus. He was taken to the hospital in Tel Aviv by ambulance after his condition worsened. Mr. Erekat had been receiving medical care at his home in the occupied West Bank since revealing that he had the virus on October the 8th. He's 65 and received a lung transplant 3 years ago.